Learners, I hope you are fine at home. Today, grade ones, this is an environmental activity. We are going to learn about animals. Animals are some of the living things found in our environment. I know even when you are at home, if you go outside your home environment, you can see some of the immediate animals. And today, we want to look at the domestic animals. Domestic animals are animals that are kept at home. So we want to look at some of the domestic animals that are kept at home. I don't have all the animals that are kept at home. I'll just give you some of the animals, then you'll go outside your home and get more domestic animals, try to draw them and write their names and also color them. My number one domestic animals is donkey. Donkey is an animal that we keep at home. I know some of you have seen a donkey. If you have not seen, you can tell your mommy or your daddy to show you a donkey. The next animal, my next animal is the cock. Cock is a male animal. We have the head and the cock. Mine is a cock. Then we have sheep. The next animal is cow. Then the other animal is horse. And then I have rabbit. So Lana, you can go outside your home environment and look at some of the domestic animals that are not here. You can draw them, color them, and name them. Thank you.